Bolo.
My name is Abacus and today I made a circuit in which I have taken a 7 segment, and when I touch these nails, the 7 segment must show 3, and after 3 seconds of release it should turn off.
So after the touch it is glowing, and after 3 seconds
it should turn off.
Okay, show it again. After touch, 3 is displaying, and after just 3 seconds,
so
it is getting off. Okay. Components.
So I have used a 7 segment, 2 capacitors, 1 potentiometer, and 555 timer.